Alright guys, like I said, like I promised, I ain't going nowhere. I was gonna keep recording. That video is already like 40 minutes and I didn't want to push it, so I just made the safe decision. So we just gonna pick up right where we left off. Let's get back to it. See, I gotcha. I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
Here are the contenders to the crown. The Guardians of Siwa. Undefeated. Unmatched. It's the Garlic Brothers.
Oh, we got a scythe. That is dope. That nigga crazy. But that scythe is dope. Holy, he dodged it. It's the crazy guy. I'm the one you need to worry about. Are they dead? What happened to no killing? His scythe was nice though. And you know I love it because you know I am TGR, the Grim Reaper, so that's why I love the scythe. And yes, that's one of the things TGR stands for. There are a few others, but I ain't gonna spill all the beans. Yeah, we won, nigga.
The Garlic Brothers are defeated!
You killed the child of Shadia! That is the least you deserve!
Light us! We didn't kill her as well!
We have done many terrible things, Siwa. But the murder of the child is not one of them.
All hail the new champions!
We were
the guardians of Siwa!
Capture the girl and take her to Berenike! To the crocodile!
It was she who drowned the child, took a book from her, ordered a stone tied to her ankles, and pushed her in the water. There was nothing we could do.
Uh-oh. Old lady looks suspicious.
It's the real reason you came to me, isn't it? To uncover this patron, this crocodile. Bayek, why didn't you confide in me? Huh? I would have helped you.
You're a mercenary, just like them. I couldn't take the chance.
What fate awaits the fallen?
No.
Will it be life?
Bayek.
Or death?
You know me better than...
Death.
Bayek, you have to know!
Oh, snap. Do I sense some history here? They're a little more than just old friends. He was tapping that. Alright, let me stop. Sometimes I'm a little too much for myself, y'all. Let me stop. This outfit is dope, though. It looks like I belong in the arena with it. Yeah. Yeah, I read those little tips in the corners. It's her. Well, I know who she is.
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Shadia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city, Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa, where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Kenut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we will be glad to see you again.
Yeah, definitely. Must die. Now, let's go kill this hoe. Got that damn Falaki around it too. Level 32. I'm level 30. And you would think I'd be able to fight him, but nah. Nah. He'd still wreck me. So. Got a new shield. It's trash. But I have 2 points. Oh, is my delicious diplomacy and those little corruptions were not the totalitarian vision of peace and order across the Fayum. The crocodile ruthlessly enforces the order's plan to patrol, all while hidden behind a cloak of anonymity. That's how you say it. Anonymity. Did I kill this guy yet? No, I didn't. I know who he is, though. Oh, yeah, those are the quests I was doing. I was doing the quest to kill the lizard first. But then once I learned how to do this one to unlock the arena, I switched because I wanted to unlock the arena. So cool. Now I know both of these niggas. Alright, now, let's get up there. And there's a fast travel spot right here. Man. Whee! Oh yeah, I switched horses.
There's
too.
The granary Hotepre spoke of. The crocodile must be inside.
Alright, one guard there. One guard there. She's all the way in there. So do I even have to come through here? Well, I can. I don't have to. I could. This isn't even really the place where they are. I'm gonna just slaughter everybody in this whole area, bro. I'm bloodthirsty. Get a little higher view. Make sure you take that out. This is a large area, but it's kind of segmented, you know. They're not all concentrated in one spot. This is the villa, right? She lives in Kurg, what? I think I've tagged everybody. Everybody in this whole area is about to die. This is a large area though. You got this section over here, this section over here, this section over here. I think that's everybody.
Stop you right there.
Hey now.
You will pay, corpse.
Oh, my corpse? You the corpse.
For the Fayum. It is to her we owe our allegiance and our lasting thanks. Culture for all. Fayum is a happy recipient of the best in Greek culture. And it's thanks to our honorable lady. We are all humble beneficiaries of her elegance, education, and impeccable taste. culture for all. The magnificent statues of Aphrodite you see around the villa grounds hide a wonderful secret. These images of the goddess of beauty were all modeled after our own. Due to the unceasing effort, honorable lady, the Fayum is prospering again. There is more grain than there ever has been. Farms are producing at great rates, filling our stores. Fayum is the happy recipient of the best in Greek culture. And it's thanks to our.
I'm about to kill everybody, bro.
Wait a second. Hey now. Ah, trying to lose it. Mine now. You faced the boatman this day. Got you. But look who you serve now.
Who else did I have left?
I'll call the troops.
Give me time to get clear.
Time is up. Hang on.
Yeah, come over here. So I can throw you off this roof.
What was that?
How do you not see me? Alright, you ain't gonna come to me, I'll come to you. Oh my.
Shadia!
Murdered by one of you.
Oh, she ugly. Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself?
She looked like Caitlyn Jenner. Scary as hell.
She was the child of Henut and Hotepres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
Mike is very aggressive.
I wonder how Hotepres and Henut are. I should visit them.
Alright, well, this area isn't clear yet. I still gotta kill another captain, the commander. And find all the treasure. Oh, I'm tired. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and continue to support your boy. Alright, I'm out.